As vaccine manufacturer, I have to say something to you about COVID-19 vaccine. Vaccine will come, but it will take its own time. Probably first vaccine can see the market around the beginning of next year, not until then. The vaccine will come, but we are not very sure how much protection it can give to people, though they are conducting clinical trials. Probably even if it protects 50% of the people who take the vaccine, government will give permission for such kind of vaccines. So the situation is very precarious. In such circumstances, every two people they take vaccine, only one will be protected. That's the worst case. Even such kind of vaccines also are going to be licensed. Let us hope that with efficacy of 90%, 95% efficacy, vaccines will come. But it takes time. Maybe beginning of first quarter of next year. Until then, we have our own means to protect ourselves. First and foremost is we have to cover our nose and mouth with appropriate quality mask. That is very important. Second thing is maintain physical distance. If you have to go out where the group is more than 10 or 15, invariably you should have mask and also you should maintain distance, physical distance. Better to avoid group more than 10 or 15. Stay at home. With the latest technology, all your meetings can be conducted with webinars. The third important point is we have to be always careful. Whenever we go out and come back home, we should wash our hands and feet. And also while at home also, we should wash them as often as possible. When you come into the house from outside, you should better take a full bath. And at least once in a day, have steam inhalation. That also will give very good protection. If we follow these three principles of maintaining physical distance, always wearing mask when you go out, and third is washing our hands and feet as often as possible, we are safe. And let us follow these until we have an effective vaccine. So be safe, be at home.